time to build the Facebook Marketplace PC.
Let's get to work.
If you didn't know, there were some rules to this build. All the parts had to be used and untested
from Facebook.
I had to pick everything up in person,
and we had a budget of £800.
I actually managed to get some alright bits, including this RAM and a 1080 Ti hybrid. With that being said, let's see how it runs.
A big moment.
What? I'm over the moon.
It does have one small issue.
The GPU sounds like this.
And we could do with some new fans. In total, it costs £755. Good deal?
Well, considering the GPU pump just failed, not really.